Hey, this is Darius. In this video, you will be watching the time lapse how to make this fluid animation in Blender 2.8 EEVEE. As you can see, the first animation was rendered at speed 3, the second animation at speed 1. This video was made using first variation, but you can change frame numbers and the speed of fluid physics easily. You will see in the time lapse.